Oh, dude, it's just barely, dude. It is just barely.
Is it gonna go?
It's close. I could potentially end up with a wheel off, and that would be very bad.
Ooh.
I've got a sweet mountain bike that gets me out on the trail, but I've gotten into trouble with it out there. So I'm on a mission to document trails for adaptive riders.
Wonderland. We rode the Wonderland area this morning, crazy fun. Now we are at Kohler Mountain Bike Preserve. This place is sick. This is Kenny.
Ed.
And Ed.
300 acre park with world-class mountain bike trail, but fun for the whole family as well, so you got no reason not to come.
I like that.
It's the biggest kept secret here in the Northwest Arkansas area. It's fantastic. We're 100% open now, and you got to come down and check it out. It's definitely living up to its word.
It's not a secret anymore. My 800 followers are gonna know all about it. Where can people find out more about Kohler Mountain Bike Preserve?
At Kohler Mountain Bike Preserve on Instagram.
Perfect.
And then on the web, you can reserve a campsite online.
Okay, less talking, more riding.
We are crossing fire line here.
Okay, so I've been told that the climb up trail is pretty iffy for adaptive. So we decided to forego that and just climb up the service road, and dude, it was no problem. It was actually pretty good to get the heart pumping, cranking with both arms. I love that. We are at the top now, and there's this feature. It's not part of the trail we're gonna be riding, but I have to hit this. Check this out. What the heck? Look at that. Any advice?
Send it.
Kenny Powers is gonna ride behind me.
Kenny Powers is now a free agent. By the bar, get shit faced, huh? Get me paid, bitch! Superstar!
What's this called?
The Hub.
This is called The Hub.
Heck yeah.
I'm in too big of a gear, that's for sure.
Oh, heck yeah.
Oh, dude, it's just barely, dude. It is just barely.
Is it gonna go?
It's close. I could potentially end up with a wheel off, and that would be very bad. Okay, so here's what we're dealing with. At the very end of the bridge, it just gets narrow, and it's a little scary. I should be fine. I have 1 inch on the side of each wheel, each tire. So I just kind of got to go for it.
Okay.
You're gonna make it though.
Okay, look at that.
You got it on this side.
Yep. Get yourself a frame over and go.
Boom, no problem.
Yeah.
I hate it when I'm scared and stuff is easy. Dude, we just need one more inch to make that not scary.
I bet we can get that inch put on.
Please, for Christmas?
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna do, what's it called, Fireline?
Fireline. Intermediate tabletops, completely rollable, but extremely sendable for the more advanced rider.
Shimmy me, baby.
Here we go.
Yes.
At the beginning, it's all mellow, small tables.
And then larger tables towards the end.
Yeah, larger, awesome. Like the 20-ish feet.
Pretty long, yeah.
I'm Garrett. Garrett Hubbard, I'm a local in Bentonville, moved to about 3.5 years ago because I found out about the amazing trails, but then subsequently I found out about the amazing community of people.
Two R's, two T's, two B's, at Garrett Hubbard. Follow him, local ripper shredder, he's gonna cruise with us. Okay, here's Fireline.
jump on Cease and Desist, which leads us into Drop the Hammer, one of the most exciting features at Kohler Mountain Bike Preserve. So we're gonna go check it out.
Apparently the tables on this trail are pretty big. I'm just gonna roll everything as per usual.
And this is our black jump line here at Kohler.
How big is the drop on Drop the Hammer? Is it like 12?
8 to 12, depending how deep you go. I mean, you can go deeper if you want it. It's this great, long, steep transition. We'll think about it.
Stay low.
They'll just get, they'll get lippier here.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see, yeah.
And steep on the back. Yeah. And then this is a drop. So you can go left here. You gonna check it out?
Oh, hell yeah, I wanna see it.
Oh yeah, it's off, a little slightly off camera too. Okay, that's scary.
Wow. Dude, it's not even as crazy as I thought.
Wait, well, this
no, that's
hammer.
It over there. No, oh.
This isn't the hammer now.
This is not the hammer.
This is just a little squirrel catcher.
Yep, yep.
Is this rollable, you think? I'm
Okay, now I'm a little scared backing up it. Just because I can't see behind me, it's slightly off camber and I'm moving super slow. And if I flip down that, I'm going to break my head open.
Yeah, I'll turn.
Oh.
Yeah, work towards Garrett, yeah.
Okay. Woo!
What? That's not it down there. Okay,
whoa. It's this big metal thing.
Okay.
Yeah, go check it out for sure.
Holy shit! Yeah. I can do that eventually.
That's a little tough right there.
Nice.
Oh, I could, that's mellow.
Good.
I could, would totally love to do that.
You wanna do it?
The gap is actually kind of rollable. Check this out.
I could roll down that, no problem. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Shoo. I saw that wheel get off the ground. Does that happen a lot?
I'll do a full manual.
Wow.
What are you doing? Hi. Do you want to be friends? What are you guys doing? What are you guys up to? Hanging out? Eating? Okay, let's do it.
All right, we're about to drop Family Flow. totally kid-friendly doubles all the way down with lots of opportunities for air for the big kids.
Nice.
Oh, knuckle! Okay. All right. That was worth it. That was fun.
That's it. Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll be just rolling it, checking it out. Now we're going back. Oh, sick. That guy just sent it. Thanks so much, guys.
Awesome. Have fun, man.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Okay. And actually, no, I got to do a little bit more. Here, watch your shins.
There we go.
Don't scratch the anno on your shins.
I mean, you're like a shin model.
Is it orangutan friendly?
100%. First time I've been asked that question.
It's gonna get weird. What are you doing? Hi. Hey, buddy. What are you up to?